Once upon a time, in a galaxy far, far away, there was a guy named Alex. He lived in a single wide with his dad.
This is my father, Steve, and this would be our bird collection.
It was a good life, except for the birds. Dozens of birds flying all over the trailer, leaving fecal matter everywhere.
This is one thing that really aggravates me. Got the bird crap running all down the back of his shirt.
This is no life for a young man.
My house is pretty much trashed. If I could have it my way, I would like the birds to have a place of their own, have our house nice and clean and tidy, and live like normal people.
So we brought in
a designer,
a stylist,
a landscaper,
to turn his single wide into something fabulous. In just 48 hours.
Don't disappoint me.
They worked all day.
And into the night.
Under heinous conditions.
Hey, Johnny, wait up.
To make Alex's dreams come true.
We hope.
I'm living trailer fast with this.
Woke up this morning looking janky, people laughing at me. Pushed out the door and hit the dirty, got a $1.30. But I lit it up again, I lit it up again, hey.
I'm living trailer fabulous. Ill-tempered matters can't deliver us. Don't act like you can't this. I'm living trailer fabulous. Trailer fabulous. Trailer fabulous.
Drop.
This week's makeover victims, Alex and Steve.
Yeah, we're about 2 miles outside of Music, Pennsylvania right now. We're about to help Alex. All right. Try again. Got the whole crew in the back, Johnny, Gino, Erica. Driving all night. Had about 700 cups of coffee. Eating Slim Jims. Turkey jerky. We're gonna hook this guy up. All right, there it is.
Johnny, go ahead and knock.
Hey, there's somebody at the door.
Hey, David.
How are you?
So we've been hearing about the birds.
We got bird seed all over the floor. We got bird crap on the table.
Don't you think them flying around is a little
over the top? Who's this? That would be Zoe. He would probably be the chewer.
Oh, so he's a carpenter.
He did that?
Yeah, he did that.
You see our couch, yeah.
You're already pointing at it.
Wait, so did he do this on the cabinets here?
Yeah.
You can see all the chips and the paint discoloration and stuff on the cupboards.
This room here is a junk room, pretty much. We got my dad's million pounds of bird seed.
We can use that in case there's a flood.
This is our bathroom. This is even more gray. Takes about 10 minutes just to flush a turd.
Turd.
This would be my bedroom.
Wow, you put a lot of time into this.
I'm a big Michael Jordan nut, as you can tell.
I'm a big hockey fan, too.
But let me just make this a little bit more sophisticated for you. I mean, I'll hook you up, dude. Do you trust me?
Yeah, I'll do what you want to do, man.
You're a good-looking guy here, but I notice that your clothes are way too big for you.
I do the white shoes and jeans almost every single day.
You can do pattern, you can do stripes, but you gotta do them right.
I think the chops are a little bit rough.
I didn't want to mention that, but they are, honey. We're gonna darken your hair a little bit. We're also gonna fix your tooth.
Snaggle tooth.
And we're gonna turn you into a hot daddy.
I'll be a hot daddy. With straight teeth.
Nice view here, Alex.
Yeah, it is beautiful.
We'll open it up so you can see a little bit more of it.
That would be awesome.
It looks like we need a total rehab here.
These are rehab, yeah.
No doubt about it.
So this is your chill-out lounge shed?
Yeah, for the most part. The birds drive me nuts, so I come out here and relax.
Wait, he says this is my shed, and then after that I say we got a lot of work to do.
Let him talk a little bit and explain the shed, and then at the end of it we'll do, all right, we got a lot of work to do, Alex.
Okay.
We got to get you and your dad out of here.
All right.
Get the show on the road. Close the
door. I got my TV there. You can see I get like two channels.
Well, yeah, satellite, I see. Well, thanks for showing us around.
Yeah.
Well, this guy's got to get to work. We got 2 days to turn this around. We got to roll.
Roll that in.
Party now.
Bring it in.
Our department. Let's go. It's moving. It's dropping.
I want you to chop this in half. We're going to move it over to the side.
life.
We're going to put a new walkway in, give him some sod.
We're going to straighten it out, we're going to give him a bar.
I'm going to see windows. Gorgeous.
A bluestone patio, 2x2 blocks. Elevate some of these tree limbs.
We're going to re-side the whole trailer. Square, square. Mondrian, Mondrian. 2 days, people. 2 days. Don't disappoint me. Take my shirt, put it in wardrobe, get it cleaned. I don't care what you do. I gotta go.
There goes Johnny out the gate. And look, Chino too. As for the birds, they're headed for a sleepover at some dude named Todd's house.
Hey, Todd.
Sucker.
Oh, boy. Look at this.
Make sure they have television, cable, internet access, all that. Todd. Birds die. You die.
Oh, boy.
What do you want to see in Alex?
Less of the baggy clothes.
Okay, Megan, so we're going to hook him up, and you're going to help me, right?
Absolutely.
Let's do it.
You like this, Megan?
I like that one.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going to prom tonight.
Going to prom tonight.
If you don't have a lot of money to spend on jeans, you should buy one or two pair that are darker because they last longer and look a little bit more expensive. So good.
Hey, Alex.
Looking sharp, dude. Looking sharp.
Pretty good.
I like it.
Yeah, excuse me. Yeah, I feel pretty good about this. How you guys feel about this?
You look great, but you always look great.
Cool.
After dropping off Alex and Steve at the lovely Radisson Hotel in Scranton, where they are staying for free in exchange for this mission, it's time for me to check out what the heck we're doing with their trailer.
Yeah, y'all are tore this up. Wow, this is crazy.
Notice his shed now, we cut in half, and his access is going to be a door going down.
Oh, that's gangster right there.
Right? And there's Gina. Get the hell out of there!
You're always in my way, John.
Hey, yo!
Oh, good.
And I gotta talk to you outside.
Yeah, in a minute.
Hey!
What?
Get out here. Come on, John. What's taking these guys so long? I'm afraid that tomorrow is going to be like a day from hell for me because you guys are jamming me up.
We're not pushing flowers here. We're doing major construction. If you have some spare guys, if you're going that quick, baby, throw me some.
Listen, John, I can have a whole dog, and it ain't going to be for the trees.
That's it, Gino.
Coming up next, can Johnny handle the pressure?
I'm not stressing you, I'm stressing.
Can Erica transform Alex in just 48 hours?
The mutton chops have to go.
And can Gino and his merry band of idiots...
Brooks, why don't you shut your mouth now, huh?
We'll be right back. And now it's time for your day one recap. After tearing the trailer to pieces, the pressure of the deadline intensified, and Johnny and Gino grew bitchy with stress.
John, I can have a whole dog, and it ain't gonna be for the trees.
It's gonna be all right, Brooks is here!
Oh,
I'm going to check in on these guys right now, make sure they keep busy, get the work done. So I'm going to be on top of Johnny, I'm going to be on top of Gino, on top of Erica.
I love the environment. I love it.
Brooks, what are you doing to my stuff?
Give me an update on exactly what's going on.
Once again, Johnny's guys slowing me down.
We got decided to do the shed's not done yet. I mean, I'm not stressing you, I'm stressing. I need to get cash, this is from the birds. Zoe!
So we can numb the teeth up, and then we're going to fabricate a nice crown for him today. Eric and I aren't going to feel a thing, Steve.
Oh, you're taking one out of it now.
Want him to feel it.
You're excited, huh?
Oh, yeah, I'm enjoying this.
This is a really unattractive side of you, Steve.
We're almost done.
Thank you, Dr. Zori.
You're welcome.
Ooh, yeah.
High five. Appreciate it, Doc.
Trash.
Sorry, guys.
What are you doing, Johnny, over there? Let's get all smoke. Quit screwing around. We got work to do, okay?
Well, I see you wearing your painting clothes because I need help, dude. Okay, I gotta get back to work.
Well, we gotta find out what's going on here. I guess I'm just gonna walk around without him. Looks like we still haven't fixed this. This stuff's dangerous, you know? Anybody can just come by and start eating it, you know? So you're trying to do kind of a LL Bean vibe.
Right.
And this is still pretty much bare. We still got a lot of work to do.
Sucks to be Johnny. But for Alex and Steve, time for a rub down.
Oh. Hey, Dad, how's the first massage going? Treating you good?
Feels so good. No back.
You're getting a little low there, man. I'm not liking that too much.
It hurts so good.
This is the best colonic I ever had. I mean, massage. Brooks, how you feeling, man?
Wow! What was that, a stick?
Oh, oh.
What's going on over there?
I think I'm having an orgasm.
Mission accomplished. Trailer Fabulous.
Trailer Fabulous. So it's all about the shed. I'm spending way too much time on this shed. We actually cut it apart. Yeah. Make it a little game area. Come on, you guys. How long do you think it's going to take?
3 hours.
Can we do it in like an hour and a half?
The best I can.
In the back? You can't go in the back. This guy's still working over there. Tell him to shake his ass. I got to move.
I have 4 hours left of daylight. I feel like I'm screwed. I can't talk to you anymore.
All right, Alex. The mutton chops have to go. Don't cry.
I'm supposed to be ready for the reveal at 11 o'clock tomorrow. I don't have this room painted, the carpeting's not laid. I've got two track lights in the boys' room, then I've got the two hanging lights. All of those have to be on a switch.
Oh, burly bath. Oh, burly bath, burly bath, burly, 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 burly. Hey, buddy. Oh, burly bath.
You almost done?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm going to plant some flowers in tomorrow morning. They may need umbrellas in a little while because there is supposed to be rain coming in shortly. So,
you gotta smell something,
you know?
All I want are these track lightings hooked up to this switch.
How's Gino?
He's good.
And how's Johnny?
He's a little freaked out.
Fine. I will take it out of my budget. If it's not in my budget, I will pay for it myself for new...
Aw, Johnny's feeling down in the dumps. Obviously, the rest of us are just dying to help.
I'm screwed. Gino, what's up,
man?
I think Johnny's touched by the gesture.
John. You can't! No! See, look at that!
I'm just worried about you getting paint on your clothes. You probably should take them off.
Thank you.
Coming up next.
Will I ever get this done? We don't have time to put anything else together.
Are you guys ready?
Get out of here! Pull back! Pull back!
Can I really make this trailer fabulous?
Stick around for the big finish!
What the f*** is this guy doing?
While Alex and Steve were getting oiled up, time ticked away, and Johnny became insane with stress.
I'm stressed and I can't talk to you anymore.
There was trouble in the air.
Yeah, I smell something.
Brooks Buford reporting for Channel 5 weather.
Yeah, Chuck, it's crazy down here. We got 90 mile an hour winds coming from northeast, 50 mile winds coming from the southeast. Get out!
Whatever that means. Back to you, Dave.
I have 3 hours left. Look at my trailer. It doesn't have a second coat of paint. I'm starting to feel like Raj off The Apprentice. I know they're going to fire me.
Looks like,
Look, my shed's still going up.
I don't know what's going on in here.
Let's go! Don't bug him!
We're all done, other than little secret unveiling of shrubberies for Alex. Brooks! What the f*** is this guy doing?
All right, what's going on in here? You guys are doing a great job. We're all rooting for you in the mailroom.
Brooks!
Johnny!
You know, that's a really good look for you.
No, it's just practical, you know? So...
Don't ask.
I can't go back there.
I'm screwed. Gotta clear all this. I still need to hang lights. I don't have enough tile to finish the floor. I have an empty living room right now. My furniture's not even built. Trying to stay positive, but as you can see, there's nothing to be positive about.
Hey, Brooks, I got Alex and Steve in the car. Are you guys ready?
Do not bring Alex and his dad here yet. We are not ready. Johnny is not finished. Hold right there.
Okay.
We need to patch this. I said that all day yesterday. It needs to be patched. Zoe! Now you patch it with a big old siding of white. Did I ask for that to be patched and patched and patched?
You did. All right, it's 12:52, not on all those home makeover showers. They said, we're not going to make it. Well, this is one of them.
We don't have time to put anything else together. It is what it is.
Kill the dog and piss on the fire. We're going to party tonight.
Hey, Brooks. Are you guys ready now?
We're ready. Come on.
Bring up.
All right, great. We're on our way.
Get out of here. Pull back.
Do not paint. I want to just make you look that much better. And we're going to turn you into a hot guy.
Wow.
Looking good, huh?
All right. Alright, I started off with sad, you guys. I just chose colors that were a lot more vibrant. We went with green here. The key part to making him look better was darkening his hair.
I think it's a lot better than what he was.
Yeah.
And now, you guys, Alex looks hot. We went with honey blonde highlights. We also got him a better pair of frames. We've got some G-Star Raw pants here, dark colored. And of course, do you guys remember the mutton chops? They're gone. Do you like that, Johnny?
Yes.
Now, if Johnny thinks you're hot, you're hot.
I know hot, you're hot.
100 times better.
And for Erica.
Yeah. Yay! Are you guys ready for the grand finale?
We're ready.
We've been ready.
I'm ready to go.
Kick the script away!
Hang on one sec.
Brooks, just dive in. You know, you guys look awesome. Are you ready for the main attraction?
All right, you guys have been made over. Now you're ready for the main attraction.
Ready.
Are you ready?
We're ready.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Yeah. You're not going to believe this.
Whoa!
Oh, my God.
Look at the floor.
That's 100 times better than our old one. Old in front yard.
Important.
Damn, they even got us new grass.
Birds were flown in from Oregon, especially for you.
No kidding.
Yeah.
I just hope they don't fly away.
Yeah. Love bird fountain, St. Paul.
I love the blue water.
I think it's just great. We got a fountain in our yard. That's awesome.
You got a real walkway, too. Man.
Yeah. We actually got real stones to step on.
Now look how wide the view is now. We opened it up.
It looks like a park.
But that was my intent.
Look at it! It's awesome! Damn, I can actually sit down and eat!
Yeah, I love the countertops.
It's great! It's awesome!
You guys didn't have any place to eat.
That's too much.
What I think is absolutely fantastic.
Yeah.
I don't hear the bastards.
That was for you.
It's the birds.
Wow.
Okay,
Dad,
beautiful, isn't it?
Hi, Zoe. You like your new home?
Look at the trees.
Oh, you're on TV.
Oh, lime green.
Now they saw
Bruce. Got a thing to put our toilet paper.
No way.
That's amazing.
Very nice. Hello.
That's what I'm talking about.
You have a face.
It's amazing, isn't it?
I like the hair.
It's awesome. It's beautiful.
Right on.
Need to please.
You can save my clock.
Just framed it in a little bit more sophisticated way.
Leopard print blanket.
Yeah, you and your girl are gonna have a good time in this place now.
100 times better than I could even imagine.
But there's one more huge surprise we got for you.
I know you like to hang out in your shed.
Yeah.
Well, I had to kind of cut it up.
Really?
I hope you don't mind.
No, not at all. I mean,
Well,
sure
we had to cut it out because we...
Holy...
Your bar, your game area.
How dope is this? This is fly right here, yeah.
Ooh! Oh my God! I got my own bar.
Cheers,
crank my tunes, chill, watching television.
Without the coat hanger?
Yeah. I actually pick up cable on this?
Yeah.
No way. Absolutely amazing. I actually get to play pinball.
Whole collection of CDs. That's tight, man.
Hey, look! You're on the
way. Hey, guys! What do you think? Yesterday, I was such a good sport. They were just digging and drilling in your house. So let me just see. Yay!
He's
got a tooth!
What's that going? Those hot daddy. The straight teeth.
Amazing, isn't it?
What's that going?
Aww.
I'm so happy I can cry.
Great!
So after all the hardships and all the work, they all live happily ever after.
What is that? Is that a weed whacker?
It's a wine trimmer. You should be capable of using it?
Yeah.
I am the Lord of the Grass! I am the King of the...
Okay, time to go.
This
season on Trailer Fabulous.
I want my home to look luxurious.
We need a bachelorette pad.
The counter.
People in my own trailer park think that I'm trailer trash.
This is our living room area.
It's okay.
That's late.
Where'd you get this? Dress barn, I think?
This is my catastrophe of a room.
We'll rock you out.
What do you got over here with this drink?
I got that bound.
Move it! Pack it up!
I'm gonna do Amazon. Trees everywhere.
Oh! Get a chain around this. Rip the... Shrubbery here. Shrubbery here.
It's okay, I love it!
No, this is all wrong. I said azaleas. Wow, you believe this?
This is humiliating.
Johnny, you and the dog have the same hairdo.
I just want you to look like you are a rock star.
Don't make me look like him.
No, he's
so messed up.
We should have bulldozed this down.
On stage now at MTV.com Live, Good Charlotte, Simple Plan, Block Party, Dream Day. Go to MTV.com for exclusive live performances from your favorite artists.